to this thing called farm life. Planting seeds, installing irrigation, harvesting, and all of a sudden, we get this message. This is the story of Barney.
Joshua always had a fascination with donkeys. Now that we owned a farm, he joked that one day we will own one. But how, was the other question. Our friends knew about his fascination, till one day they stumbled upon a baby donkey in the middle of a busy highway. No mother in sight. They asked around and the neighborhood people said to better take him before he gets hit by a car. So they picked him up and brought him to us. Our very first farm baby, Barney.
The ring bearer at our wedding. Well, it didn't stop there. About a year later, a lady called and said there was a donkey tied on a short rope and asked if we didn't want to take Lily in. One thing, she was pregnant. 2 months later, Esmeralda was born.
A while later, Joshua was driving at night and spotted a donkey on the street in our neighborhood. He called me to check if all our donkeys were home, and they were. So we welcomed Tug, soon to be movie star.
What to do with all these donkeys? Oops, Lily got pregnant again. Welcome, Diego. Let's get these donkeys castrated.
Okay.
Oops, too late. Welcome, Billy Bambino.
Esmeralda got pregnant as well. Sadly though, her first baby, after 36 hours of fighting, didn't make it. We called her Kiki. Later, she gave birth again. This lively 3-month-old, our beloved Rain, got sick unfortunately, and in a matter of a few hours, he passed away as well.
As the time went by, our family grew bigger and bigger. We are happy for our animals and their caretaker, Willie. There are ups and downs, however, it doesn't get any easier. I guess that's what farm life is all about. Oh yeah, one morning at 6 a.m. we got called that our donkey was on the street. We quickly ran to check. It wasn't ours. He wasn't castrated. Oh well, welcome Solido, aka Soli.